I traded in my horse in Amarillo for a filly that looked like she could run. And if he finds me before I make the Rio, I swear to God he'll find me with my gun. And I've never seen him, but I'm sure he's out there. And I must have known him, and I must have wronged him. I vowed to ride and spurn the flesh from my horse's side. And I kicked her and I gored her and I pressed her for the border, for a place where I could hide. And Lord, I prayed, please let me make it to Monterey. And if my prayer you will hear, I swear I'll disappear and I'll throw my guns away. I fell asleep sitting in the saddle, and I dreamed of the ghostly rider on my trail. But when I wake, I start to shake and rattle, and I know the filly's legs are about to fail. And so I crossed the river, and I turn to face him, and I'll make my stand here, and I will die here. I took a sip, for I felt my courage start to slip. But I'll shoot any gringo who tries to cross the Rio wearing iron on his hip. And up the trail, he's a good rider, I can tell. But I swear I'll shoot the stranger, I don't care if he's a ranger or a demon sent from hell. Spirit within me bowed, and you should have seen her, as pretty as I left her, and the air smelled bloody, it was the smell of vengeance, and she did frown, and she challenged me to draw down, she said that I owed her for the blood that had flowed upon her wedding gown. And I felt fear, for I'd killed my brother dear. And she had found him dead on the day they were to wed in a pool of blood. And